is the ability to influence others.
A good leader has to be honest to everyone. I think a good leader is a person who respects himself or herself and then respects others too.
I think good leaders have to be honest and respect others and take responsibility of what they've done.
I think good leaders respect other people and think about what other people think about them.
I think leadership is teaching a lesson to everybody.
What makes a good leader is being nice to other friends.
I think to be a good leader is helping others.
I saw a person having leadership by helping someone older than they are.
Let's learn.